Hi, my name is Adnan. I'm from Pakistan and I'm doing my Master's of Business Administration from Macquarie Graduate School of Management. I completed my MBA program in Pakistan and then started working. And then I worked for around 2.5 years in fast-moving in consumer goods sector, which is called FMCG. I so much liked it, in fact. And then I moved on to the oil sector, which is again quite challenging, and gave a shot to Dubai, of course, which was pretty immense in terms of its intensity and the work ethics and all that. But I wish to get back into the FMCG sector. That's the reason why I actually chose to do my MBA again, so that, you know, I could get myself enrolled in better companies. So that was the idea. MBA at Macquarie was important, and I chose it mainly because of its reputation. At Macquarie Graduate School of Management, it's ranked among the top 100 business schools in the world. And within the Asia Pacific, it's in top 50. So I always felt like a bit stuck up and locked up in my career. So I thought, you know, just to I thought this is probably the right time to do an MBA. And after 5-6 years of work experience, it's the best time to go for an MBA degree. Well, the lifestyle at Macquarie University is pretty engaging, and it's pretty amazing. That's the reason why I chose Macquarie University, because I thought it'll be a very nice blend of academics with the sort of welcoming and such an enriched campus, because the campus is beautiful. You've got a lot of facilities, and I thought it would be an amazing experience for me, not just to learn from academics, but also to learn from people. And, you know, having a lot of friends, which I have made over the last 6 months, which are from different parts of the world. So it's an amazing experience. The best advice for students who are coming to Macquarie University from Pakistan is that they need to adjust to the lifestyle in Sydney, of course. But Macquarie University has got this dynamic campus, so I personally think you're more than welcome to join this university, because for me, adjusting in this university was pretty easy. The transition of my work life towards the academics was pretty easy because of the campus and all those engagements. There are a lot of societies you can join, make new friends. So it's one lifetime opportunity you can get. I think to me it was one of the best so far. So I look forward to see you in Macquarie University next year. Sydney mein Macquarie University sabse achhi university hai, aur yahan pe main aapka welcome karna chahunga.